One described you pretty well. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Rain.
What can you tell me?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see the... Weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Thank you.
Wapo, move.
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Danny. Go!
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Better watch myself.
Wasn't everybody? Shit! Andate! Come back!
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. The uranium.
Got your fucking uranium, Juan!
Then get your ass back to me!
Next time, the better... Juan! Juan!
got the uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Hola.
Done with Anton.
Oye, Juan.
This is Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve it, Juan.
So do I. Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. They carry gadgets that can make your dreams of chaos come true. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
What are you feeding that fucking thing?
You really think we get through that blockade?
Clara does.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future.
But history is on our side. A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000 troops waiting for us on the other side.
It's better. It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here.
Nothing brings you down.
You asked for my opinion, Aceri. I gave. You asked for my opinion, Aceri.